thrust up there and then next minute gone. You know, the groups have disbanded. But it is possible.
Come on, my dear. Me.
Just one to round it off. What I wondered would have been your statement. If somebody said to you when you're in those tenements in Leicester, not only would you make it big in the rock, you might have thought, well, that's a possibility. But you had a son who went to Eton. Mm. Now, just suppose somebody
Never.
Said to you,
no.
Your boy will go to Eton, which
and
he
then,
did.
And then Cambridge. No.
I think that's a wonderful sort of counterpoint to the entire thing.
Life, see, that's anything a ribbon. Is possible.
Wraps it around.
Okay. Anything is possible.
All right, listen, now, you're talking about music. Now, you've got young Ronan Keating over there.
Yes.
Waiting and panting.
How nice is that?
Yeah, and tell me about the song.
It's called We've Got Tonight. Mm-hmm. And it's a single that Ronan and I are going to bring out in November.
Written by Bob Seger.
Bob Seger, great writer, okay. Yeah, great song.
Lulu, Ronan Keating over there.
Thank you.
Lulu. I love it. Mm. Mm. Okay. Well done. That was nice, Daddy. Nice. Lulu and Ronan Keating. My next guest used to be a warm-up comedian in this very studio for this very show. Since then, he's gone rapidly downhill to the point where now he has his own television show and is currently touring to sell out audiences and standing ovations. Ladies and gentlemen, Peter Kay. You too.
How are you?
I'm very well. I'm very well. Sit yourself down.
Is everybody all right? So you can't get out of it.
You can't, can you? No, you used to do that for a living, didn't you?
Thank you.
Now, my father.